When I put my mind to something, I can do it. It's just when I feel like not doing it, it's a wrap. I'm going to wall out and not do it. I don't just go around opening my lace to just everyone because I have my pride and I am really pretty. You can be a bad bitch and know that you're pretty, but just be a little humble. Be cool. Take it for what it's worth. You know, get the free drinks, get the free money, take the shopping sprees, but don't try to run around and rub it. I don't take people's attitude. So what you give me is what I'll give you. I'm not going to be the one who's in the house fighting, starting fights. For what? No, 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 no. This is what I picture. I know that they're all going to probably, not because of my attitude, because I'm so sweet. It's just, they're naturally going to be upset. Like, right. Just me walking to the door, they're probably going to be all excited. Oh, look at the house. Oh, my God. Oh. Who's this 6 feet tall bitch walking in with her sexy long legs?